As we went underground, it struck me that my city was now a foreign and hostile place. I felt safe here, in the darkness of the metro. More so when Bourbon claimed to have friends at Dry Station.
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... Shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light!
Oh, ha-ha! Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster!
Look who's talking! Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Go, go, go! So, unlikely bullshit. Come on, my precious!
See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then!
Hey, who goes there?
Alarm! They're here! Yeah!
Freaking shit!
Anyone see him? No!
Hide, man! Hide, you can't do it! Surrender, you are surrounded!
What's up?
See him?
You got a man there!
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or I will cut you up!
What? Who is it? Who is it?
My knight! People play Bourbon who?
Artyom!
Who the f-
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him. My name is Khan. Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. This tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate. Aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past.
Let's go. Stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Labio Asterion Manto. Castone Labio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram, Alum Ram. Om Castone Labio Asterion Manto. Castone Labio Asterion Alum Ram, Om Alum Ram. On Castone Labio Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remain a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree? You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Don't move. Anomaly.
wicked phenomenon is. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here. That's how it goes. A live demonstration. Should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily.
Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.